Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the year starts.
Hi, Cameron. Here's something from Connecticut.
Hi, Linda.
Have a good day.
Hey, guys! We got mail!
Hey, let me see.
Who's it from?
Jeremy.
Open it! Open it!
Hey, look, it's Flat Stanley.
Hi, guys!
Hello.
Get the show on, get paid.
Now wait till you get older, but the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire.
Oh no! Flat Stanley, are you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay. Guys, guys, will you bury me in the sand?
I don't know, that doesn't sound like a good idea.
Hey, what about me? Guys, hey.
Stop it. Ah, don't do that. Guys.
Hey, Casey, I think there's something wrong with Stanley.
You mean like he's kind of accident prone?
Yeah, like he got spiked by a volleyball at the beach.
He got pecked by seagulls.
And he almost drowned in the jacuzzi. I hope he's okay for the beach tomorrow.
I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yep, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little change.
Wow, look at him go! The yellow jersey representing Brantford, Connecticut is Flat Stanley.
You get smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with thinking?
Wow, look at the-